Right, hello everyone. I'm starting a new game on Valdis Story because a patch just dropped today. And I'm going to be playing on normal. And I'm still going to be playing as Wyatt because I enjoyed him. We will open in the second slot. Hello, first-hand man. Thanks for joining. Can you hear me all right, or am I too loud? I might have to configure my mic a little bit, because I just got it. I have a blue Yeti. I'm pretty happy with it. It's much better than the crappy mic I had before. So I'll probably be posting this to my YouTube as a sort of hybrid, like, let's play, let's stream. So, I got this game because I think it was compared to basically like a Metroidvania meets Dark Souls, and I kind of laughed because everything's being compared to Dark Souls now. But it intrigued me. I like Metroidvania games generally, although I can be bad at them because I don't explore. I'll let you read the text. I'm not going to read it for you because I hate that kind of stuff. I missed the jump like a noob. So, mechanics wise, we've got light attacks, heavy attacks. Game's a little loud for me. I'm gonna turn it down. There we go. And you've also got magic, and the way you do magic is you hold the trigger and you press a direction and you'll cast a spell. So right now I have all good magic on. I can change to dark magic if I want. So let's change to... not sure what Grace of Light does. Let's do that. Although dark magic isn't going to be effective against these enemies. Oops. Because they are demons. So, never mind. New PF4 has Dark Souls combat. So this is mostly a blind playthrough, although as you saw when I loaded up, or maybe you didn't see it, when I was choosing a new game, I had a save file that's about an hour and a half in. But a lot of that was just getting lost in these first areas. So I just gotta level up. I went with luck and agility last time to get crit chance. I like what luck gives me, so I'm gonna do that again. And let's see. And increase critical chance by 10. Yeah, the music is really good, and I think the guy's name was Zachary Parrish. He's on Twitter as Zach Parrish. He's retweeted me a couple times when I said I was streaming this game, which is pretty cool. And yeah, the soundtrack is just pretty phenomenal throughout all the tracks that I've heard. Oh, I can't get that until later. So heavy attacks can break through enemy guard. So and I probably shouldn't have guarded there because the ogre can just break through my own guard. If I remember right, I can't do anything here. Oh, okay. This is an important item. This gives you the skill cancel. So, it's kind of like a fighting game mechanic where you can cancel your moves mid-attack, but you can also dash out of it like that. So it becomes your evasive maneuver. Now, if I were a better player, I would use this to my advantage a lot more, but I'm still pretty bad at the game, which is why I'm playing on normal. Save points fill up your health and magic. Yeah, about those blue lamps, that's one criticism of the game. Not necessarily that I have, but that I've read, is that sometimes the backgrounds, while they look really great, like certain things stand out so much on them that they look like they're interactable objects. This is going to be our first boss fight, in case you couldn't tell. But before we fight, I'm going to level up. So this guy has his own version of the Master Scroll, as you can see when he turns purple. And he calls in little minions. Probably a good idea to heal. I've got a spell called Holy Blessing that heals me over time. You can see I'm being healed for 2 HP periodically. Which doesn't make much difference when you get cornered and gang raped. If I lost all my life in this battle, I would have used my health potion and it would have been filled up. This game's a little more story-driven than your average Metroidvania. So in case you missed the intro cutscene, we were on a ship and it crashed, or well, a whale attacked it and it sank, and now we're looking for our crew in this kind of sunken city called the Abyssal City, I guess. And there's demons about and angels. So far we've only seen demons, but there's also a third group of enemies called ferals that are just like basically monsters. Wyatt Earp. Wonder where Doc Holliday is. This is our first shop in the game. You can trade in items to get better items. We're gonna trade in and get a health charm. Which increases our max health. We'll talk to NPCs for flavor dialogue. Thank you. I like having my weapon complimented. If I remember right, that area leads to the tram, which is kind of like a fast travel system. Kind of like a crafting system, but I haven't really figured it out yet because I don't think I've gotten far enough in the game. Okay, thanks for listening. I'll be around for a while. I'm probably going to be streaming for a bit. I think I may have missed a save statue somewhere, which I want to hit because that would give me full health. There it is. So the wall hook allows us to wall jump like that. Now is a good time to switch to dark magic. As you can see, it does a good number on angels. Totally messed that jump up. Oh, that's very irritating. I hate these flying angel enemies because they will knock you out of your jumps and knock you out of your places, and you'll fall down pits and lose a bunch of progress. It's pretty irritating. Okay, I may have to wait until I get a certain spell to get that chest. Precise platforming like that can be a little tricky in this game because the inputs are pretty sensitive, so I've fallen off a cliff a couple times because I didn't have precise input. Let me look at the map. Oh, apparently there's a door to the left that I missed. Oh, I can't get up there anyway. It's blocked by a magical barrier. To do that, actually. So even though I played this part already, I don't really remember exactly where to go. So it's still like a blind playthrough for the most part. I remember I thought this guy was unbeatable, but you just have to dodge past him like that and attack him from behind. Ooh, I got paladin armor. Can I equip that? Immune to silence, freeze, static. What is my... Oh, if you cancel in midair like this, oh crap, you will shoot straight down to the ground as fast as possible. If you watch the other video I have of streaming Valdis story, I think it's the first stream I did of it, you'll see my first fight against those big enemies with the sword, and I do not fare very well. I knew I'd get by it eventually. Focus mode and did a finisher for a bunch of damage. The gimmick of this boss is that he has a shield that you have to break so you can damage his core. Map. So I've got two ways I can go. We'll go this way first, which is the way I needed to go. Can't reach that. So the gimmick of this area is that you slowly lose health over time. That's locked by a mana key. Just barely made it.
Huh.
messed up. He's in my brain. Oops. Stuff in red chests is usually pretty good, like equipment or something, so I want to try and get it if I can. In the video department. Hang on one second. Let me play with something. It's on my end, or if it's Twitch. So normally when you get hit by those frozen spikes that enemy shoots out, you get frozen. But because I have that paladin armor, I don't get frozen, which is nice. Software. Yeah, it's dropping a lot of frames. I'm gonna restart the stream real quick. And I'm back. I lowered the amount of frames that the stream has. Oh, I need to go into full screen mode. Thank you. Anyway, that boss gave me a bunch of trouble the first time I played him because I couldn't figure out that you had to use his ice platforms to jump on until somebody in stream chat gave me a hint. Gotta check my stream stuff again, hang on. Yeah, I'm still dropping frames, so I'm gonna reboot the stream one more time. Apologize. And I'm back. Normally I'm able to stream at 60 frames per second just fine, but for whatever reason it's being difficult and not cooperating with me. So let's see. I might be able to go out here. I guess not. I've probably tweeted like 3 times about this because every time I restart my stream, it tweets, so I'm gonna delete those. All right. And where am I going? To the right. Ah, that's how you do it. We'll kill that enemy that's up there too. This tower may have taken more time than it was worth. Okay, I'll try this one more time. Smoothly. Okay, sweet. I still see my stream lagging. Supposed to find Hurrik in the east. I think I missed something because I'm a newbie. Could have got that chest if I had been more careful. Or not. The gate went the wrong way because I'm an idiot. That's fine. that's right, I have to use ice magic too. They want me to show them my package. I made that same joke last time. I have no material. I'm Sidow. So he can level up my armor if I get enough crafting material for it. I think this guy is one of the playable characters they plan on releasing eventually. To being up here. Probably not. I think at some point you get a double jump. I would need a double jump to make advantage of that raised. I think this way leads to the library. Yep. place gave me a real hard time my first playthrough. Let's see if I've learned anything. You have to be careful because the enemies here can poison you. Check what that item I got was. Seven armor through resist, 10% critical damage. One strength, three agility, two strength. Yeah, we'll stick with two strength. Get there in 8 seconds. Do this so that the healing is more effective. Maybe I didn't mean to drop all that way. Talking about Where do I want to go now? Probably down. Sometimes I get confused and I think I'm playing Ninja Gaiden. So I hold right trigger to block. And this isn't good for me. Oh, treasure chest. Nice. Wait, for some reason my stream says I'm offline. I wonder if it's Twitch's fault. Nope. Well, hang on. I'm back. I don't know what's going on with the stream, but I changed some settings with open broadcast software, so hopefully that'll fix the issue. I'm gonna wait till I see it live.
Thank you.
lose because of that. Oh, that's so lame. Attacks are not worth it. Apparently you can't block poison damage. Oh crud. Let's level up, shall we? Thank you. thinking it was iron. So I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna stop right now until I can figure out what the heck is going on. Hello and welcome everyone again to Valdis Story. Hybrid stream kind of let's play thing. I had to leave off right in the middle, so I kind of forget what the heck I was doing. I think I'm taking the tier back to the person, yeah. way? I think that I am. It was stupid damage, and I took it because I had my eyes on screen chat instead of on the ball. So, I had some problems with Twitch earlier, and I don't know what the heck happened, but I am hoping that this goes smoothly. Usually those guys with the big green give you Archangel Souls or whatever so you can get fully healed. Cities that we have unlocked. We're not all unlocked, but oh jeez. Spirit I was talking about that they sometimes drop, although I need to head to a save point to get my life potion back. Bad at dodging because I couldn't go. Just take that right in the face. It's cool. Stream seems to be broadcasting just fine. Assist character, and I don't know if you can change out assist characters by going to the library. I haven't experimented with that yet. It's something I may play around with in the future. I'm in the Tagrim district because I think we can unlock new things by being here. Huh. actually skill cancel. That if you go to Ishk without trying, you must forever hold your peace. For some reason my skill pencil is like not working. Using magic a little more. For me. Oh no, I don't want to go this way. Oh, that is the way I have to go. Oh, should have looked at the trades I could make in town. Chest up there. I really like the music. So that's where I have to go to get the... through it. Thank you. That's not for me.
Thank you.
good. Oh, come on. There we go. So you're given a choice here, and I'm gonna do that. I don't really know what it affects, but if I go, I won't have opportunity to kill that Yeti, so I'm gonna backtrack and kill the Yeti. I know that this isn't quite blind, but that's okay. Streaming to myself. That's why I call this a hybrid let's play, because I'm not providing the best color commentary, kind of. I'm playing this through. My items a little bit. Huh! action. Alright, here we go. Very close. Spell here. Let's see if that helps us. Yes, I did it!
Oh.
Spirit potion. Oh, I guess I was going the wrong way. And that was a close fight with the Yeti. Platforming is getting on my nerves. Suck it, Yeti. Skeleton key doors, but I can't remember. Thank you. that gives me. No, I'm gonna keep my paladin armor. This boss can be fairly tricky.
Thank you.
anything over this way. See who it is because Twitch is blocked. Sweet. Say hello in the chat. If you can hear me, I'm gonna say hello in the chat. Anyway, now that I've cleared up all these kind of side questing issues, we can be continuing on to Ishq. Where the sewers would have dumped us out at. Skeleton from the door.
Huh.
to look at me. Oh, I can't access that. Oh, this could be ended. It's Metroidvania, explore everything. In the library. Sweet. Continue using Rage Slam. Divine key. Just check the map and make sure I've visited everywhere. Need the demon key. If we have the materials to upgrade my paladin armor. Nope. Although there is two areas where it looks like I haven't explored, I probably can't get there. I'm just being thorough. Thank you. Traveled all the way back here for one room. I feel like a noob. Oh, and some soap cloth. Myself. This one we'll try. Interested. Guess there's nothing to her but to do her. Right here and be back.